For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Lehre TV.
Sanjay Gupta, who is known for his dark thrillers and entertaining plots, is back again, but this time with a sequel of his own film. Wondering what are we talking about? We are talking about Sanjay's film Kaante. According to reports in a daily, Sanjay Gupta is contemplating on making a sequel of his 2002 hit Kaante. While the original had Amitabh Bachchan, Sunil Shetty, Sanjay Dutt, Mahesh Manjrekar in the lead cast, the casting of Kaante 2 will be completely fresh as the cast of the first film got killed towards the end of the film. So it wouldn't be a sequel but a part under the same franchisee. According to the report, Sanjay is considering casting John Abraham and Abhishek Bachchan for the sequel. Well, Kaante was appreciated for its cinematography, action sequence and performances. And it would be interesting to watch if Kaante 2 does take off. What do you say, guys?